This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.